the difference between a left-handed or right-handed axe. This is a left-handed, single beveled hewing hatchet. As you can see, there's a single bevel on the left-hand side of the bit as it's held. This is a right-hand single bevel hewing hatchet. Single bevel on the right-hand side as held. Now we can really complicate things. This is a right-handed, right-angled, double beveled with an asymmetrical bevel.